If you have been looking for ways to enable NVIDIA Video Super Resolution, then you are in the right place. We have got an effective solution lined up for you. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Before we move forward, make sure to subscribe to our channel and like this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. So let's dive right in. Method 1. Enabling it through the NVIDIA control panel. To enable NVIDIA Super Resolution, you must first enter the NVIDIA control panel. Right-click on your desktop and go to NVIDIA control panel. Then, on the left sidebar of the NVIDIA control panel, click on Adjust Video Image Settings under Video. After that, check the Super Resolution option under RTX Video Enhancement. Click on Apply to save your changes. And that's it. Now play a video online and NVIDIA Video Super Resolution will ensure you have the best experience. However, you must remember that enabling the setting will use more GPU resources, which can cause heating issues or performance drops after the point. And there you have it, a quick solution to enable NVIDIA Video Super Resolution. We hope this method has worked for you. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.